To craft the chain, you're going to need 2 iron nuggets and an iron ingot. Go ahead and take your iron nuggets and place 1 on the very bottom and 1 on the very top. Take your iron ingot and put that in the center to get your chain. An easy way to get iron nuggets is if you already have some iron ingots lying around, go ahead and put them in your crafting table. And from each ingot, you should get 9 nuggets. You can also get them by bartering with piglins.